Sylvie Dahl, design director for Renault, and I'm very happy and excited to introduce today the new Renault 5 show car. Now, one might say this is retrofuturism, but in fact, it's a very modern approach to an electric car. Reactivating the memories and the emotions of a historical icon and integrating the most modern technologies is actually one of the strongest statements you can make nowadays. So you recognize the silhouette instantly, and yet we developed a very fresh, modern and clean design language. We worked on the proportions of the car so that we could integrate all the current constraints and yet respect the historical model. We worked on all the details on the car and gave them new functions or new meaning, like the front grille on the bonnet, which now becomes the charging point for the batteries of the car. Or that red stripe running along the roof and the muscle around the wheels, reinforcing the character of the car. We even gave it those cheeky eyes that the Renault 5 had, but with a lot of technological content to complete the picture. Now, this is such a statement on its own that it doesn't especially represent the next steps of the Renault design evolution. That will be a story for another day. But meanwhile, please enjoy this one, because we will make it.